Declared war on the U.S. The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is. Your mission just became critical. You know what you need to do.
Canceled a trip to Georgia this morning after the suicide bomb assassination of that country's president by separatist rebels from the Abkhazia region. Continued fighting in the Abkhazia and South Ossetia regions has hindered Georgia's hopes of integration into Western institutions. Industry baron Kumbain Nikolad seized power today in a bloodless coup, installing himself in the presidential palace behind a wall of political and military support. The charismatic billionaire plans on holding elections within a matter of days to affirm his seat of power and promises a pristine and profitable relationship with America and the West. Bringing high-speed fiber optic connectivity to areas of Eastern Europe that less than a decade past didn't have telephones. The technological leap is due largely to the efforts of rising information industries in the Netherlands, and especially Georgia, where The vice president called his visit to Georgia an honor and called Georgian President Kumbain Nikolad a man with his eyes on the future.
Sam Fisher, I can't believe you beat me here.
I like to be early. Hello, Colonel.
You can use my name. The room's safe.
Lambert.
Good to see you again. I trust NSA orientation is going well?
Well enough. Everybody's been real coy about what exactly I'm allowed to know.
It's the nature of the agency. We don't let any one person know everything, which means we've all got to work together.
Even though I'll be out there alone.
You'll be transmitting to us in more ways than you can imagine. And we'll be online through your earpiece and OPSAT.
And that's how we're handling training.
Yep. Sorry to make you run the course. I know you've been taking care of yourself.
I haven't been in the field in years.
Sure. But tradecraft is something you don't forget. It's like riding a bike.
Or wearing high heels.
Be careful, Fisher. Everything we say is being monitored. You know how nervous the brass is about exercising the fifth freedom.
I'll be good.
Be better than good. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative. The role aggressive intelligence operations will play in NSA's future will depend largely on your performance. I'll see you on the far side of the course.
All right, Sam, let's get started. Can you hear me clearly?
Hi there.
Good. That means the implanted speaker is working correctly. Now, The technicians here want to calibrate your equipment. Can you turn to the red emergency light on the wall to your left? Great. Now the one on your right. Okay, same thing for pitch. Look for another light up in the rafters on the ceiling. Excellent. Now look for one on the ground in front of you.
All right, Fisher, we'll get through this as quickly as possible. We'll start simple. Climb up onto that ledge, over that pool.
Who are you?
You must be Sam Fisher.
I'm Anna Grimm's daughter. Pleased to meet you.
Third Echelon lead programmer.
You've done your homework.
Some of it. I'm still a little foggy on my OPSAT.
The Operation Satellite Uplink. Basically just a multi-million tax dollar PDA. But it'll tally everything you'll need to know to complete your missions, so make sure you're comfortable with the interface. No need to introduce yourself. I've already got an earful of your history from Lambert.
I'm not as mean as he says.
On the contrary, the man thinks you should be canonized.
What? The saint of shady causes?
I don't know. How about the saint of well-directed sins?
You were involved with Second Echelon, right?
Yeah, briefly. I had some ideological differences.
Like what?
It didn't respect the human element.
Mm.
Yeah. But I don't even have clearance to think about it. Good to meet you.
You do your thing here. You're looking at your basic assault course. I'll chime back in once you've passed it. Good job, Fisher. As soon as you can find a way over the gate, we'll move on to covert ops training. You're moving on into covert ops. The objective is to sneak through the area without being detected. We've got live bodies in there. Some of the top CIA instructors have kindly volunteered to be your victims. The next door is locked, Sam. You'll need to use your lockpicks to get through it. Next door is keypad locked. The man guarding the door has the code to open it, but he's been instructed not to cooperate. Convince him otherwise.
Hi there.
Hi.
You're not going easy on me, are you?
Not so tight. That hurts.
Sorry about that. What's the door code?
28469.
It was a pleasure working with you.
Likewise. Ow!
This next door is retinal scanner locked. These things are cheap and near impossible to hack. Fortunately, it's just a matter of getting the right eyes to the scanner, usually an officer. The gentleman ahead is registered for the scanner. Convince him to open the door for you. Stealth. Your gun should always be a last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your outfit connected to a visibility meter on your opsat. If the meter's at 4, you're lit up like a Dutch brothel. At 0, you're a ghost's shadow. Some cameras are more fragile, and all you'll need to do to get past them is shoot them. Sometimes the only way to pass a camera will be to stick to existing shadows and time your movement. Knock out the guard in the corridor and hide his body before the patrolling guard finds it. Okay, now, Fisher, let's bring in another guard to evaluate your work. Good work, Sam. Remember that discretion is critical to our operations. Covering up the evidence of your passing through will go a long way towards proving our usefulness in the field. The next hallway is the same idea, but for sound. I'll be monitoring a few hidden mics. Have you started yet? Fisher! Holy Christmas, you're at the end. Phenomenal work. Let's move on.
That's gotta be him.
Yep. Sam Fisher, let me introduce you to Vernon Wilkes Jr.
Hello.
Hey, I've heard crazy things about your work.
I hope you don't mind. I told him some of your stories from Kuwait.
We're all friends here.
Right on.
Junior Wilkes is a longtime NSA employee. He'll be your wheels, wings, and weapons. He coordinates transportation and equipment.
Great.
For sure. Man, you must be itching to get back out in the field, huh?
That's all I'm good at.
Well, it's all we need. Welcome to the NSA.
I'm sure things are going to come together famously. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative, and we're going to have a lot to prove.
Right.
The two of you will be Third Echelon's first team on the ground. Be ready for it, and do us proud. Welcome to the NSA.
We touch down in Georgia in 15.
I'm already done. Lambert? Hey, Irving, do you read me?
Tell her I read her.
He reads you.
Good. You ready to get to work?
I'd feel better if I knew what was going on.
You know what you need to. The CIA lost a mole inside Georgian President Kombane Nikoladze's cabinet. Her name is Alice Madison. They sent in Agent William Robert Blaustein to find her and lost him too.
Are we working with the CIA's cooperation?
Blaustein is outfitted with subdermals just like yours. That'll be your best lead to find him.
You didn't answer my question.
We'll tell you what you need to know. You're not out there alone, Fisher. Through me, you're attached to a dozen of the best NSA minds we have. There are political complexities with Georgia you'd need a week to understand.
I've just about memorized the speech, Lambert.
Well, start believing it. This is Third Echelon's maiden voyage, and we need it to go smooth as butter. You're about to touch down in Georgia. Get ready.
Fisher, the sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. To locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your OPSAT.
Tell me, Gurgenidze is inside there.
Why would I tell you what you already know? You're gonna have to hurry. Grimm's daughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. She'll be guiding you through.
Sam, Grimm's daughter here. I say jump. Don't ask how high, just do it. You should get through this fine. There's a room directly across the hall. Go there now. Jesus, but that was close. Take a left just ahead and cut through the room. You'll find a stairwell on the opposite corner. Take it to the top floor. The contact is in this room. Let's hope to God he's still alive.
Gurgenidze.
Yeah.
I'm NSA. We're gonna get you out of here.
Don't bother. I'm as good as dead. You're looking for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nikoladze's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box, the tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house just east of Moravia Square.
Lambert, do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nikoladze wanted. Oh.
Gurgenidze checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. It'll be less to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it.
That was pretty tight. You still breathing?
Doing my best.
Who is that?
Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or wall panel.
Woot, Gringo! Be
course, those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Grinko or nobody. As Grinko, yes, sir. This is Ketevan. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. If five more folks, two cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They're already on their way to the minute. Of course. Thank you, sir.
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nice of them to share.
Hello?
The subdermal went
offline
6 hours after he died. The last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your OPSAT. Fisher, I'm rescinding my street-level restriction. We've been monitoring the Tbilisi police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. They're not going to want any more international attention than we do. Every road is open to you. Do what you gotta do to find those missing spooks.
Prison cells don't come cheap these days.
The real estate is closer to your rent in the morgue.
Slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah, I think we could set you up with a slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please.
Nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we're associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep.
Weren't you listening?
The rent's gone up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
Oh, please, I don't.
Now what are we going to do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 1053, possible assault. Can you send an ambulance?
Copy that, Unit 3, but we're dealing with a warehouse fire, so expect delay.
Roger that, dispatch. We'll wait with the victim. Unit 3 out.
Assault?
Something we can pin on Costa.
Good thinking.
I think I saw something. Up. What's that? Who is that?
Hello?
What was that noise? How did that happen? Is somebody there? Hello? Who the hell is that?
I've got Agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals from the video archives. The station surveillance room is on the top floor.
Who is that?
I saw something.
Scanning the videotapes now.
There, that's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes, your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.
Mark a steady rise in Georgia's economy. Once central to the former Soviet Union's development and manufacture of weapons, Georgia has recently resurfaced as a potential player in the world military industry, with active contracts in Russia, Turkey, Germany, and even has stated the need, especially in these times, for a reliable source of oil in the Middle East. Commerce Secretary Moore, on a visit to Azerbaijan this morning, noted the tiny nation's enormous potential for oil, calling on American investors to provide the necessary funds for tapping the reserves.
In many ways, a leader from a bygone era. His beliefs are very firmly founded in Georgian orthodoxy. His political standings more in line with the early 20th century.
Would you fault him then as a politician?
No, no, not at all. Kumbay Nikolats is all politician. He's done wonders for the Georgian economy. A brilliant tactician. It's more a question of ethics.
And ethically speaking?
Well...
Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyacheslav Grinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grimm's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
What the hell?
I'm going to ask you some questions. When I think you're lying, I'll do this. Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinko.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nikolats.
Where do I find Grinko?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nikolats' office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad if Nikolats is willing to see Grinko face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good. Convince me we never talked.
If anybody finds out, Grinko will murder me.
And you're frightened of Grinko?
God, yes! I swear, I've already forgotten you.
I want to hear what Grinko and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kabyashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with the land.
Hey.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Something move. I found a dead body. Must have been nothing.
You've got an incoming colonel, Fisher. Make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
The glass elevator's in motion.
Make with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we hear what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top.
Savages, what did you rip it out with, pliers?
We had some difficulty with Blostein's chip. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty. nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nikolaj does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on yours and Nikolaj's hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files. Nikolaj insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk to that.
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs, and we're gonna need more.
Nikolaj's computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and access that machine. Alarms aren't mission critical anymore. We're moving into Fifth Freedom territory. Christ almighty.
What do you have?
Bad things. Keep transmitting. We need to see how far this goes.
What's going on?
Corpses, refugee camps. They've had commandos at work in Azerbaijan for weeks. How the hell did we miss this? Keep transmitting.
Alert! All men to full alert! We have an intruder in Nikolaj's office! Wake up, you bastard! I want troops in there now!
Gringo, sir. I've got three men about to brief Nikolaj's office.
Fisher, we need the rest of the files from Nikolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. We might be headed for military action, and we're going to need airtight fire. That's the end of it. Thank
God. What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nikolaj has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes.
What is that?
This office is clear. We're heading for the rear gangway.
I want an update. Why hasn't the intruder been caught yet? Do we have men on the rear stairwell?
About to breach the stairwell, sir.
What the hell did you find in there, man? Lambert's flipping out big time.
What's he saying?
That we're going to war.
Georgian special forces have taken hold of villages scattered throughout Azerbaijan. Incredibly, Kambane Nagaladze appears to have been able to move thousands of troops across the border over a course of weeks, completely hidden from both local and international authorities through a high-tech... Number of Azerbaijani casualties are unknown, but early estimates number in the high...
The freedom-loving people of the world cannot stand idly by and allow an act of such staggering inhumanity and scale.
In their third day of fighting, U.S.-led NATO troops took three more Azerbaijani villages occupied by Georgian special forces. U.S. troops met only light resistance and suffered minimal casualties. The Georgian commando cells are becoming increasingly hard to locate as military intelligence suffers repeated... Kambane Nagaladze has vanished, along with his top military advisors. Speculation points to Nagaladze's fear of a war crimes tribunal as motivation. A two-minute webcast from locations unknown, Georgian President Kambane Nagaladze called America and its allies an army of scarecrows, declaring them helpless to defend themselves or their homeland. The precise nature of Nagaladze's threat, experts fear, could make itself known within...
Fisher, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grimm's daughter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nicolaz's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nicolaz's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolaz is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your opsat.
Visual on hostile forces. We're blowing the bridge immediately. Repeat, blowing the bridge.
Bad news, Fisher. Something got the military's attention.
Oh, boy.
Your rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that data. Time just got scarce.
Everybody look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here. Relay alert from Philip Mast. We have incoming American warplanes.
There's something over there.
That's our friends from the Air Force. Ground troops are imminent. We'll keep you updated.
Ah, back! He'd sustain heavy damage to... American fighter planes! They're coming in again! Reports of incoming troop transport!
Letting Nikolaj make me paranoid.
Won't open.
Unlock it, unit.
I did. It's broken. What the hell? Damn, Reed.
Technician Jones, you want the briefcase that saved his wrist.
Download the data to that.
To a laptop inside it. Use whatever force necessary.
How much longer is this gonna take?
Your daughter's on the line. Just running the encryption.
Black hell!
What's up, Gerb?
The data you glommed off the rig. There's no way the Georgians could have gotten this much intel without a man inside the CIA.
Fisher, you're up.
Dad?
Sarah. Hi.
Where are you?
On my way home.
I thought you were gonna call last week.
Something came up. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Were you in Georgia?
Honey, you know I can't answer that.
Yeah, I know. I was just watching it on TV. Oh!
Sarah. Sarah! Grimstar, Wilkes, you okay?
I think so.
Hope everybody's all right back there. We just had a faulty collision warning. I've never seen anything like it. Entire herd went haywire.
Anybody have a line back to Third Echelon?
I'm here, Fisher.
What the hell's going on?
Nicolad's just declared war on the U.S.
What?
The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is.
What's our defense? What are we doing?
What do we have? Nicolad's caught us with our pants down. All we've got is the laptop you pulled off the oil rig.
My daughter.
I know. I've got people heading over there. This whole country's a mess.
I need to see Sarah.
You know what you need to do. We're helpless until we find Nicolad's. You're heading for the CIA. Your mission just became critical.
Failure at the Red Bear Army Community Hospital in Mississippi resulted in 17 deaths and over 30 injuries. Both county electricity and backup generators were destroyed, leaving military train traveling to Norfolk, Virginia, collided with a commuter rail line after an apparent failure of its automated routing system. U.S. military has not released the contents of the train's cargo, though federal authorities have evacuated a 20-mile radius surrounding the wreckage. Though no official death toll has been given, initial reports indicate the deaths of over 40 enlisted men. Potential civilian casualties are believed to be much lower.
Newspapers talking about cyber terrorism, an information crisis, information warfare. Call it what you will, but realize that no American is safe until we mobilize our army.
Rescue workers, their information grid entirely disabled, were unable to respond to the crash for nearly an hour. Injuries became fatalities as to Combain Nicolad's, the Georgian president still in hiding. Though his first wave of cyber terrorism focused on military targets, intelligence proposes that a large-scale civilian target could just as easily.
We have faced terror before and triumphed. I promise here to the American people that we will triumph again. Earth is too small a place for the perpetrators of these acts to hide. The United States and her allies will enact a justice that is swift, cruel, and absolute.
Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S. We don't spy on other agencies.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
We gotta follow the books, Vardivar.
I've got a lot of work I could be doing.
Just a few minutes more.
Who was it that fingered me?
Be reasonable, man.
Of course, you can't tell me.
It's regulations.
I hope you're not wasting my time for having an Arabic grandmother.
That's ridiculous.
Is it? Guess what, guys? I'm Islamic. Booga, booga, booga.
Give it a rest.
Whatever.
What is that?
Are you gonna be staying at the hospital? You mean when she wakes up? Listen, thanks for coming in. I know the last thing you want to be doing at a time like this is answering questions. We couldn't assume it was a coincidence. Thanks for your understanding. Let me know if there's anything we can do.
What the hell is that?
Just got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered.
Hello,
one
what the hell?
Fatality means the mission's over.
Good. It's not ideal, but it looks like we're covered.
Like I said, this is tight as security gets unless Congress admits we can't run this place on pocket change.
You said it wasn't critical.
It's not. I think we can maintain.
You're sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm just tired.
Overtime?
I'm on hour 15.
It's a crisis, man. Crunch time.
Meaning I gotta get back to it.
I'll see you around.
I heard somebody.
Okay. 0J-8675307-0. Yeah, I guess.
Do you know anybody who was hurt? Man. Can I help you?
Fisher, GPS shows you within sight of the server. Your daughter standing by. She'll be ready to trace the lead as soon as you get us access.
I think I see something.
You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be a...
All right, Lambert. We're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your OpSat.
Did anybody else just hear gunfire?
Thank you.
Terminal access will be restricted to users and administrators until further notice.
Hello? Hey, can you hear me? I'm hanging up. Try calling me back.
I just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on him.
We found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish, avarice, and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to Boyd.
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalinatech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me. I shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your offset.
Meaning we have three points of attack. Two transformers coming from County Electric Supply and the backup generator. Agent Marks has been trying to sell us on the idea of electrostatic fuel bombs, but the blast radius doesn't figure. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me, yeah? Yeah, I'm telling them about it now. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break. All right, I'm back.
Oh man, that's rough, Dom.
Yeah. Like on the train.
Is she all right?
She's fine, but it was close. I mean, she says she saw bodies.
Hey, careful with your coffee.
So, now my whole family's spooked. My wife doesn't want to send the kids to school tomorrow.
You spilled your coffee.
Christ. In fact, I'm supposed to call her. I gotta run.
All right, I'm going for a smoke. You gonna be around later?
No, I'm taking off.
Hey, you spilled coffee. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.
I gotta run, Mitch. Take it easy.
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
Who is that? Show yourself! Ow!
I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Correct. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
What was that? Thank you.
This our friend?
That's the man.
Pleased to meet you.
And that must be Doherty.
He's all yours.
We're not going anywhere until you give me Doherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right. Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.
appeared on the internet at 3 o'clock this morning.
My declaration of war against the United States of America and its allies. Until every last foreign soldier has left Georgia, this war will continue on American soil and around the world, claiming the lives of the aggressors. The scales of power have been newly balanced, and we will no longer accept the tyranny of the United States.
Blamed the U.S. media for their part in spreading Combain Nicolaides' message. Ironic counterpoint to the situation at home, U.S. soldiers in Georgia and Azerbaijan have spent their fifth night without combat. Though tensions remain high, military intelligence has been unable to locate any remaining Georgian commando. Have dramatically increased their efforts to find Combain Nicolaides. U.S. intelligence is combing a constantly expanding search radius extending from Georgia. Each new country, another possible secret alliance with the...
Because what we have here is a situation where further airstrikes just won't do any good. Nicolaides' army, if that's what you want to call it, is a bunch of...
As mourning relatives prepare funeral services, America's law enforcement and military forces prepare for the unknown, waiting for Combain Nicolaides' next move.
Fisher, your mission is a man named Ivan. When Grimstarter got made in Kalinitech's server, Nicolaides' mercenaries got spooked. They're pulling up stakes, wiping out all evidence of their presence, including Ivan and his comrades.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nicolaides' geeks, a programmer.
They're killing their own men.
It's all evidence. Let's pray you find him first. Details on your offside.
I've got a corpse here. I've got a corpse here.
How many encryption keys did you retrieve?
This is our 7.
Thank you.
We just sussed a little more out of Ivan.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
You think they might have encryption keys?
Worth checking.
I need an encryption key.
We don't have any.
Why should I believe you?
There is a bomb.
What?
The Spetsnaz planted it to destroy the data archives. But they put it right next to the gas pipes. It will take out this whole floor.
How do I get there?
You will need the keypad code for the door. I think it's 33575. Something moving over there.
Grim checked the building specs. That story about gas pipes.
I've got a map.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time.
We've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid. Somebody's thrown the breaker on the fire door circuit.
Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your upset.
I just spotted somebody in the auditorium. Maybe our intruder. I need backup, now!
Sounds like someone's found trouble. How the hell?
father's dead!
Can you talk?
I don't want to die here.
Are you Ivan?
Who? No. It hurts. Please, take me to the infirmary. Thank you. Who are you?
Do you have an encryption key?
They took it. Destroyed it. They've gone mad. I don't know what...
I need to find a man named Ivan. He's locked himself behind the building's fire doors.
Then he must be on the fifth floor.
That helps. Thanks.
So tired.
Good work, Fisher. Opening those fire doors cleared your path to Ivan, but it did the same thing for the Russians. You better make damn sure you get to him first. Update on your situation. To cover our asses politically, we clued in the FBI, and we're gonna have to leave Ivan for them.
So what am I doing here?
Ivan's a technicality. All we need to trace Nikolaj is his encryption key. Get that, and we're going.
I found the mask, too! What are you talking to? Who's on that phone?
Please, don't!
Who is that?
I think...
Are you Ivan?
Yes. You are American? You are police?
Yes and no. The police are on their way. Until they get here, I'm the only friend you've got. And I'm not a very good one.
We have to leave. We have to hurry. They'll find us soon.
That's not my job. I'm here for your encryption key.
That wasn't the deal.
The deal still stands. The feds will get you out of here alive, but first you have to give me the key.
That wasn't the deal I made with the woman on the phone.
Listen, do I come to your job and tell you how to murder civilians?
What?
No. So don't come to my job and tell me how to do mine. The feds are on their way or here already. You're gonna be fine. You can give me the key or I can take it.
That wasn't the deal.
You're working from a very limited phrase book. Listen, just give me the key. I'm tired and I hate making people scream. It gets me down.
Here.
Thanks. And until the feds get here, find a better hiding place.
God damn it! Go away! I'm hiding!
Fisher, you're gonna like this.
It makes me nervous when you say that.
The Russians are all over the top floor. They're gonna have to do some cleaning before the Osprey can safely touch down for extraction.
Watch it! Whoa, whoa! How did that happen?
Holy oxen, please!
kill him.
Somebody attacked one of our guys. How did that happen? I've got a corpse here.
shot more than anybody I know. I'm gonna be okay.
Rooks.
I'll live.
You're dying, Rooks.
Are you all right?
Is that a joke?
I'm sorry.
Turn.
You're headed for Myanmar. The mission's not over.
What about Wilkes?
We're scrambling for a replacement. We might have a runner in Japan we could borrow, a woman named Cohen.
What's in Myanmar?
Nicolads. We used the Kalinatech data to pinpoint him at the Chinese embassy in Rangoon.
Chinese support for the Georgians?
The political situation isn't good. If they are backing Nicolads, you better find rock-solid proof. I don't want to go into World War III without a good reason. You've got some time before you reach Rangoon. Want me to patch a secure phone line so you can talk to Sarah?
No.
Disaster was narrowly averted at the Pickett Gap Water Treatment Plant in Tennessee. Plant management attribute the malfunction to a remote viral attack, possibly the latest act of terror in the Georgian information crisis. Still have no leads in the search for Combain Nicolads. NATO and charity groups working in Azerbaijan continue to uncover the corpses left from what was only the beginning of the Georgian president's campaign of high-tech terror. If not for the swift intervention of plant employees, hundreds or even thousands could have become life-threateningly ill from contaminated water.
They say we're safe and all right, but then they tell us to boil our water.
Seeing the disaster averted at Pickett Gap, a possible turning point in the Georgian information crisis, marking the first time American authorities were able to recognize and overcome one of Nicolads' acts of terror. Described early diplomatic negotiations with China a mixture of silence and antagonism. The Chinese claim that the U.S. are using suspicions of Georgian support as an unfounded excuse to inspect Chinese weapon stores, and have so far refused cooperation. If possible, lending an even greater urgency to the search for Combain Nicolads.
Your contact is in place. Our man in Burma or Myanmar.
Whatever. Where do I find him?
A rooftop a few blocks from the embassy. Says he's under a large red sign. To respond to the phrase, a bright cold day.
Show yourself!
You've updated your offset. To be clear, if you kill anybody, this mission's over. You slip up on this one.
I'll find a fallen shelter and learn some prayers.
I'm glad you understand. Be good.
Now, I saw something.
Fishing with dynamite.
Nuclear dynamite?
America is a big fish.
I hope the general has the nerve to follow this through.
The general will...
Thank you.
It's a bright, cold day in April.
Good, good. Take this, okay? You late, but you here. Okay, we need to do this quickly.
Go ahead.
That map will show you the general's office in the courtyard.
I thought it was the ambassador's office.
It was, but some Chinese general has been using it. You can see for yourself. You get into the embassy grounds through the rear service entrance.
Is there a gate?
Yes, but a delivery truck will be pulling through shortly. You can sneak in past the truck, no problem. But you only have one chance at it.
Solid work.
I'm very good at my job. Okay, bye-bye.
Caution, Fisher. That truck's going to be your only chance to get inside the embassy. Don't blow it.
Is there something going on I don't know about?
All you need to know is this. If you do find Nicolaides in there, be ready to scramble. One wrong step could mean war. If anybody in the embassy triggers an alarm, we're pulling you out. The mission's over.
Your papers?
This is the seventh time tonight. Can we give the papers a rest?
This protocol comes directly from payroll. Let me see your ID. Thank you. Authorization should only take a minute.
The devices can be armed in one and placed in the next. Of course the Ark. But you know the details. We need to strike together, or we may as well not strike at all. Nicolaides, listen to me. Because you will reveal us. That's ridiculous. How could they listen? That's paranoia, but fine, fine. No, fine. We will have a safe conversation. I will call you back from my car.
Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high PLA muckamuck.
A Chinese general talking to Nicolaides isn't good news.
Whatever he's going to say when that conversation resumes just became our highest priority. Stay with him. Time to get invisible. Anyone so much as sees you and the mission's over.
only ones I'm worried about eavesdropping. They are just the most capable. Of course. How many times will the signal be rerouted? You also believe your Kola Peninsula base untraceable. I understand the psychology of war. Yes, yes. I've attended many executions, but never Americans. Oh, hold on a second. Driver, how far away is Mutombo Meet?
10 minutes, maybe more. But we'll have to stand a police check along the way.
No, it's not worth the trouble. I will just watch the broadcast like everyone else. Yes, good rule. You are a wicked man, Mr. Nicolas. I hope your performance goes well. Take care.
They're going to execute the soldiers.
Sounds like it.
You've got to stop them. Rendezvous with Cohen. I'll forward her the coordinates for Mook.
Mook-zo-bo.
Right.
Auspicious hunting ground.
Damn straight. The time for subtlety is past. I need to get this to the Joint Chiefs. See if this means war.
Hop in the back. We gotta go. Grab hold of something.
Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombin Nicolaz's... Oh my God. Broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.
Fisher, we're getting close to war. If Nicolaz kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast.
Man down!
It's time to
He's
stop
dead.
Killings. Nicolaz is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your offside.
What was that?
I want all identifying details stricken from the room. Keep the lights off of the walls. Give them fuller eyelights. We need to clearly see their faces when they die. Where's our sound man? Make sure we're close enough to hear prayers.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat, and I don't want to miss the executions.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
We're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolaus out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
What the hell? Oh, Christ.
Have Nikolaj on board.
What is
estimated
that?
Departure in.
Who's there? What the?
We are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark.
This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned.
Yes, sir.
What the hell?
Where are you keeping the American soldiers?
Gringo will kill me.
He's not as creative as I am. Where are they?
Ow! Oh!
Where?
The basement.
Where's Gringo?
He'll murder you. He'll kill you all.
Where do I find him?
He'll find you. Kill me!
That was Gringo. He wants us to escort the soldiers to the studio.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. We got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
About the broadcast.
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
I'm under fire. They
put a dead body here. He's shooting at me, goddammit! Got a dead body here. Identify yourself. That's weird. Who's there?
by yourself.
Are you sure?
They put him on the helicopter. Nicolás has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
That's sick.
Movement. I've got a man unconscious.
You are American.
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army. All of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. Gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nicolás involved?
Trade. Furong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Furong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. and our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
The Americans have taken the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all. Colonel Bagrat, report! Colonel Bagrat! That station. I'm going down there. The Franco, you're coming with me.
Fisher, kill Franco. His men are mercenaries. Their only cause is money and intimidation.
So, once Franco's dead, they scatter.
Let's hope so.
Just picked out an intercept. Ferong knows that Grinko's dead and Nicolaz is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.
Since the unexplained interruption of the webcast executions, no information of the captured American soldiers has surfaced. Has instated a complete media blackout regarding diplomatic negotiations between the U.S. and China. Authorities warn of the very real possibility of Georgian mercenaries releasing falsified news reports. The possibility that China was in any way involved in the still unconfirmed execution of American soldiers. In the hope that the crisis can be averted before leading to world war.
We'll make this fast, Fisher. We need proof that Ferong represents a splinter faction opposed to the Chinese government.
Am I still on leash inside the embassy?
Not at all. You're fully authorized to use lethal force. Fifth freedom with everybody, except Ferong. We can't risk killing him until we've got proof. We're done with politics. This is war. Fisher, you're going to have a whole mess of keypad locked doors to get around, and we won't be able to count on captured intelligence for the codes. You'll need to improvise.
What if it detonates on the way?
The Colonel told me that's impossible.
Why? Everything's in place.
But it's not armed. It's actually a very delicate machine.
It's still possible.
Quiet. Just eat your food. We have to be ready to go in a few minutes.
Thank you.
got an idea for the keypad locked doors. Go ahead, Grim.
The average temperature in the embassy might be cool enough that you could sense a heat difference on the keypads.
It's worth a try. These doors are our only way forward.
Colonel, we've wiped the last of the data sheet. We're moving on to hard drive.
Idiot!
It's in a thousand pieces!
They can retrieve data from the fragments. The
I don't know how much of this we can use. They've wiped clean most of... Lambert, take a look.
Oh, dang. We just found the missing americium 239. Back in a second, Fisher. New objective, Fisher. There's a convoy of trucks in a warehouse on the embassy grounds. You need to make sure
one
they
of us has...
I know you're not equipped with enough explosives, but...
But anything with a full tank of gas is a bomb waiting for a fuse. Do I need to worry about radiation?
The components aren't assembled. You won't trigger anything nuclear.
This is Gunther. Relay condition red to all troops. Heat condition red. Nicholas has abandoned us. All men to full alert. I want that convoy ready to move.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
did that?
We've got more than enough fuel on board, and we need to get moving.
Okay.
Aren't going anywhere.
Now the general.
Right. We think he and his computer both are in the ambassador's office. You'll need Ferong alive to access his data.
I'm going to shoot myself.
Not in the face.
You are American. You are the cause of all my sorrows, yes? Perhaps you will do me the favor of killing me.
I'm going to unlock the data in your computer. And you're going to help me.
Go to hell! You can't force a dead man into anything!
You're not dead yet. The rest of your life is all you've got, and how painful that is depends on your cooperation.
My life was suffering long before you got here. Do your worst!
Will do. Where did Nicolas run to?
I don't know. I don't care!
You owe the man no loyalty. He fled. He betrayed you.
I hope you find and kill him. But I do not know where he is. You and your fascist government can go to hell!
Fantastic work!
I see more suicide on this job.
Grim, how does the data look?
Solid. This completely separates Faron from the Chinese government.
Fantastic. Get the relevant stuff to the Joint Chiefs, or we'll save the China from the CIA. Fisher, we're done in Myanmar. Meet Cohen and get the hell out of there.
Yes! We lost control of our document fire! It's already passed up!
Sure. It's time we talked about the Ark.
What is it?
What Nicolas wants most in the world and what we're going to catch him by.
That's all we know.
We know the Ark is hidden somewhere inside the Georgian presidential palace. And we know Varlam Krestavi is letting him take it.
Who's Krestavi?
The new president of Georgia, pushed into power by our friends at the CIA.
It doesn't make sense.
We'll do the thinking. Your primary mission in Georgia will be Nicolas. We get him and the game's over. The good guys win.
Were you talking to Lambert?
Yeah. How soon before we touch down in Georgia?
We don't. You'll be making a halo jump.
Goody.
Dad, is that you?
Sarah? It's good to hear your voice.
Are you coming home? The TV said you guys beat Nicolas.
It's not that simple.
So you're not coming home?
No, honey, not yet. But soon.
A collective sigh of relief as the U.S. returned to a state of amicable diplomacy with China. The swift action of the CIA and Chinese intelligence revealed a splinter faction of the Chinese military covertly supporting the Georgian information crisis. Declaring a national day of mourning for those lost in the Georgian information crisis. Confirms the consummate defeat of Combain Nicolas's cyber warriors. The acts of information terrorism have come to an end. And in a ceremony later today, President Bowers will be issuing an official thanks to the CIA, FBI, and U.S. Special Forces for their role in bringing an end to the crisis. Though his whereabouts are still unknown, Combain Nicolas is essentially powerless.
We have torn off the Scorpion's claws. We have severed his tail. And he cannot stay hidden for long.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Krestavi's records. Details on your opset.
What if Krestavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Krestavi dies, the mission's over.
Aptandil, why don't you clean up after your dog?
Who is that? Get that damn spotlight out of my eyes, you filthy sniper!
Aptandil, Bendry, keep the chit-chat off the airwaves.
Sorry, sir.
I hear fighting. I found a body. The area.
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Police. Georgian elite. Probably Krestavi's men. Which would suggest Nikolaj's locals.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. And Krestavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than Nikolaj's. You're authorized for lethal force.
I helped too. They had a different interrogator, a different team for each subject.
Your subject was one of Nikolaj's colonels too?
Yes.
What is that?
the hell? Where did he go? He couldn't have gotten far. Must have been nothing. He's still close.
Something there. Gunfire. I'm investigating.
Sir, is that you? Nicolas and his men are almost at the library. We are continuing to hold back until he's actually inside. Sir?
Something, Dave.
I hate this kind of thing.
What do you have?
Interrogation, torture, and... oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a SATOM.
A what?
A special atomic demolition munition.
You mean a nuclear suitcase bomb?
Yeah. I'll get back to you. The Ark is the mission, Fisher. Get it. It's in a safe inside a vault in the library, locked by scanner to Nicolaud's retina.
So I'm going to need Nicolaud's alive to get the Ark.
That's right.
Cool.
We've reached the library. Nicolas is inside. Everybody at alert. We are retrieving the Ark. Be ready to get out of here. An intruder, some kind of American commando. Get Nicolas into the vault, keep his head down until we take care of this.
Watch it!
me need back!
Did you kill him? Who's that?
Tell me about the Ark.
Let me walk away. I can make you rich.
I know what it is. I want to know where it came from.
This gets you nowhere.
What are you going to do with it?
With what?
The Ark. Where are you going to detonate it?
Kill me or let me go. What you're doing now is hopeless.
Tell me about the Ark.
This is puerile. I'll say no more.
Nobody move.
Hands in the air. Nobody move. Nobody move.
Come by Nicolas. And who is your friend? An American?
Ask him.
You will give us the Ark.
I am not God.
You will give us the Ark.
I honestly don't know what you are speaking of.
Kristavi knows. It is a nuclear suitcase bomb. And he knows you have it.
Clever man. Does he know that it is already in America?
What?
The Ark is not here.
Keep talking.
The only thing in this vault is the activation key. The bomb itself is in America. If Kristavi guarantees my freedom, I'll tell him where to find the Ark.
Give us the activation key.
This spy has the key, this American. You'll have to take it from him. I can give you the location, but only on the condition of my safety and freedom.
Agreed. You two, escort Mr. Nicolas out of the library. You, who are you?
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds. Make the most of it.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide. 4 seconds. 3, 2...
Show yourself!
We can't let Nicolas walk away.
You think he really knows where the Ark is?
Yes. We can't let him live with that.
Ugh.
American is carrying intelligence vital to the safety of our nation. His capture or death is our highest imperative.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolads from there. Do it now. Don't miss. We probably won't get a second chance at this. Sharp work, Fisher. It's time to get scarce. That data you're carrying is the last of it.
The last of what?
Nicolads' threat against the U.S. Our highest priority right now is keeping what you're carrying out of enemy hands. The Osprey's waiting.
Shots fired in Kristavi's office! What's Kristavi's status? Cover President Kristavi! Get the President to a secure location!
Man down! He's not breathing!
Assassin in the palace! I need all men! Possible multiple shooters. Direct order from President Kristavi. Find the assassin. Don't let the shooter leave the palace. Lethal force. The assassin is top priority. Where's Nicolas? Who's guarding Nicolas? Unconfirmed report that Nicolas has been shot. Nicolas is dead. Repeat, Nicolas is down. Find the assassin! All troops to full sweep for the American spy. He must be captured or killed at any cost.
Identify yourself. The noise. How the hell? Who is that? Oh.
Story apartment building and surrounding four blocks in Hope Gate, Maryland, were evacuated today by the National Guard. Authorities cited a gas leak as the reason for the evacuation, stressing that today's events had no relation whatsoever to Combane Nicolats or the Georgian information crisis. Hope Gate, less than half an hour from downtown Washington, D.C., will... Since the recovery and confirmed identity of President Combane Nicolats's corpse 5 days ago, palace guards fatally shot President Nicolás in the midst of what appears to have been an attempted ousting of acting President Varlam Kristavi. In a press conference this morning, U.S. President Bowers lauded the American people for their courage.
We were injured, we stumbled, but we did not fall. The world knows no hardship or terror that American tenacity cannot overcome. The world knows no problem that American ingenuity cannot solve. And so,
Dad,
I extend my deepest admiration to every U.S. citizen of the world, to every civilian and every soldier standing firm against the terror and tyrannies of wicked men. History will not forget your resolve. History will not forget your resolve.
Dad, what's going on? You haven't laughed since the Reagan administration.
It's nothing. Forget about it.
We have kept the bright flame of American freedom burning throughout the world. May God clear our vision and strengthen our minds for the work to come. And may God bless America.
You're not leaving again, are you, Dad?
Hello, Lambert.